The 1-1. McCormick grounds it to third. Runner breaks home. Boom throws, and they've got Gurriel hung up. Stott to the plate. Now Hoskins joins the party. Runs him down, tags him out. But drawing an infield does the
job. Took a shot to the head right here. He did everything he could to keep in a rundown second, but I'm telling you, he took a shot in the head right there. And I don't know if he's going to be able to stay in the game. Pretty good knee to the head.